Hello everyone, Janet here with Radiant Realty. Thank you so much for joining me for 5 Minute Friday. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button and stay a while. Today we are reviewing Missoula County, so we are just going to take a look at Frenchtown, Bonner, Lolo, Seeley Lake, and of course Missoula. So pull up a chair and let's get into it. All right, and it is the beginning of November. Hopefully you saw that video I posted on Sunday of multi-million dollar homes and neighborhoods in Whitefish. If not, definitely take a look. Let me know which neighborhood you would like to call home. All right, so in Bonner this week, our least expensive and most popular home is on Montana Highway 200 East, coming in at $875,000. Our most expensive home is 4405 Johnsrud Park Road, and that comes in at $949,000. Total of 3 listings in Bonner, no new listings, 2 price reductions, 0 foreclosures, and 0 short sales. And moving on to Frenchtown, our least expensive home is 20800 Twin Lakes Road, log cabin coming in at $375,000. And our most expensive and most popular home this week is 16400 Howell Creek Road at $2,100,000. A total of 7 listings in Frenchtown, 0 new listings, 0 price reductions, 0 foreclosures, and 0 short sales. And moving on to Seeley Lake. In Seeley Lake, our least expensive home is 43008 Highway 200 East, and that is priced at $198,900. Our most expensive home has no address displayed. I guess they don't want us driving by, but it looks beautiful and it is listed for $3,500,000. Our most popular home this week is 121 Gulfport, coming in at $1,299,000. Total listings in Seeley Lake at the moment are 38, 1 new listing, 6 price reductions, 0 foreclosures, and 0 short sales. All right, and checking out Lolo, our least expensive listing at the moment is 5145 Pertile Lane, $472,500. And our most expensive and most popular home looks like it's on the river there with beautiful views, 4944 Hugo Way at $2,900,000. Total of 10 listings, 0 new listings, 2 price reductions, 0 foreclosures, and 0 short sales. And moving on to Missoula, definitely the largest city within Missoula County. So our least expensive home is 9531 Cross Street at $220,000. The most expensive listing is 604 Eaton Street at $3,100,000. And the most popular this week is 3035 Schelling Street, Unit A, at $585,000. Total listings are currently 259, 11 new listings, 47 price reductions, 0 foreclosures, and 0 short sales. All right, so let's move on to county statistics for Missoula County from October 8th of 2021 to November 8th of 2021. Residential listings, we had 262 active listings. Average list price for those residentials was $847,398. The average sold price was $551,233, and days on market were 83. Do remember, when we're saying days on market, that's from listing to closing, so it could be under contract for a good amount of that. Standard for a loan is about 30 days. All right, moving on to the multifamily listings. We had 19 active listings, average list price of $850,468. Average sold price was $608,700, and days on market again at that sweet spot of 83. For land, 159 listings, average list price of $713,961. Average sold price for land though, however, was only $217,894, and days on market there is 206. So not quite as hot of a commodity within Missoula County at the moment. Commercial listings, there were 60 active listings. Average list price was $1,703,086. Average sold price was $1,066,139. And days on market there was around 329. All right, and that concludes our 5 Minute Friday this week. I hope you enjoyed that. If so, if it was helpful, please do give a big thumbs up. Have an amazing weekend, and I will see you next time.